Hello and welcome to how to install Joomla 3.6 on your Windows computer on WAMP server. Hi, my name is Amulya and welcome to my channel. This is TapTube and in this video I'm going to show you how I installed Joomla 3.6 on your Windows 7 computer using WAMP server. So if you're going to try on XAMPP, there is a possibility it will not install properly. This is why I would suggest you download and install WAMP server first. So to download WAMP server, you simply visit wampserver.com and here on top you click download and then you choose 64-bit or 32-bit and then download it, install it. Okay, once you have installed WAMP server, make sure you run it and check it. If it is asking to restart your computer, please restart your computer and then run it. Now, because we are going to install Joomla, that needs to be downloaded on your computer first. So you go to joomla.org first and this is the home page. So here you can have a look what actually Joomla has to offer, and this is a lot of feature that you do not get on a very good WordPress theme, and this is why you are hopefully going to like Joomla, because this gives you a lot more control over whatever you do and better user experience. So to download Joomla, you simply go to joomla.org, click on here or you click on this and then hit on Joomla downloads. Okay, and this takes you to this page where you can choose 3.6.5 or 3, Joomla 3. Okay, now just to have a look on the same page, if you click on here downloads, you would be able to download the archived Joomla editions 1, 1.5, 2.5 and 3, but in this video I'm going to download 3.6.5 zip folder. So I already have downloaded. You have to simply click on and save it on the desktop. Okay, so I'm going to cancel it, and once it's been downloaded you simply have to go to your file. So this is available on my on my desktop. I'm going to just unzip it. So simply extract all and I'm going to save it here. I'll just name it like Joomla and extracting it. Okay, so now it's going to be extracted in few seconds, may take a minute maximum, so please bear with me and make sure your WAMP server is running. My WAMP server is running here. If you want to have a look, everything is running perfectly fine. So yeah, you have to go to www directory. This is where we are going to keep this Joomla folder extracted file, and you can see everything is running Apache, PHP and MySQL, and I have 64-bit WAMP server that is running on my computer. So to go ahead and check, you can click on localhost. You simply have to left click on it. Okay, if you want to right click, you'll see something else. This is where you have to exit. Left click and exit. Right, so right click on exit, left click and access your services, stop all services, start, restart this all services. Right now we're going to go to PHP my admin because we will need a database. So we're going to create a database first. So when you are going to launch PHP my admin, we simply type root and go. You do not have any password. So to create a database, you simply go on to databases or you can click on here, new, name a database. I'm going to say easy to remember, and then create. So J-U, okay, J-U-M-L-A. It has been created, you can see here. Now I'm going to close it, and I'm almost done here. So what I have to do, I have to go to www directory. You can go from here or from computer C and RAM64, and then here is the www directory. Same thing here. So I'm here on the www directory, and this is the file, the extracted file that I have to drag in here somewhere. And it's here on the top, okay? So this is what you have in Joomla package. Now I'm going to go to localhost, and here what you have to do, just type Joomla, the folder name, okay? The folder name that you have here. You can name whatever you want to. So I have Joomla, okay? So the same folder name, localhost slash the folder name. Here you have to set up everything. Site name, I'm going to say Joomla 3.6.5. Description, how to install Joomla 3.6.5 on Windows machine, okay, RAM server. All right, so, and then you need admin name. So here I'm gonna just simple, but this is not recommended. It's easy to remember when you have to work locally on your computer. You should keep easy, but when you have to launch your website, make sure it's robust, not admin. I've seen a lot of people hosting their site with admin username and admin password. Then you click here next. On the next page, what happened here? Invalid field admin. Okay, email address. Okay, here it is. I'm sorry. Okay. Now, and you have to confirm the password. On the next page, you don't have to make any changes here. You simply, when you create the database, the phpMyAdmin creates a username that's a root and without the password. So database name is J-U-M-L-A, and that's all. So localhost is the host name, which is here. Root username is the root. You do not have any password. You did not create. And the database name is the Joomla, okay? With J-U. And then you hit next. Here, if you want to install some, you know, dummy content, blog English. Okay, so I'll go ahead and use this one, so that we can have a look. Now these are all the information you can have a look before you click next. So I'm going to click install. This is going to take few seconds and we will have our website Joomla site up and running locally on computer. So please bear with me, it's going to take few seconds here. It takes time. It has to create a lot of, you know, tables on the database. This is why it has more control over whatever you do on Joomla sites or blogs. Personally speaking, I have been using WordPress for so long, like 3 to 4 years. Recently, I wanted to check Joomla. So I love Joomla. Now, before you do anything, you'll have to read this, okay? Please remember to completely remove the installation folder. So you simply click on here. Don't forget to do it. Remove installation folder. Now, successfully removed. Now you can go to administrator area, open a new tab, or you can visit the site. So this is how Joomla site looks like. It's so clean, you can see, and there are a lot of templates that you can download for free here. I'll go ahead and log in using my username and password, and yes, okay, so this is how it looks like. Okay, you can post the content from here, new article, category, you can create category, menu from here, media, photographs and videos from here, extensions. Okay, you can, you know, download and install templates from here, from this tab. And this is Joomla admin area. This is the site. So this is how you can download Joomla on your Windows computer using WAMP server. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe for my channel. If you like the video, please leave a comment. If you have any question, leave your comment and share the video with your friends and family. Goodbye for now. Take care.